I've been everywhere. I've been the phone. I've been everywhere. Hello. Don't you have anything to talk about, Ardas? Seriously, don't you have anything intelligent to talk about? Oh. At the moment, I am in Mumbai. Because I'm joining a competition called Dilhai Hindustani. And I'm actually the only ASEAN contestant, and I got in. I'm gonna close my eyes for a second and let you guys talk. Bye, Era. Oh, he's in the bathroom doing his rehearsal, doing his warm-up, vocal warm-up. I'm not sure though. I'm not sure when I'm gonna go to Brunei. Probably by the end or early April. But let's see. This competition will end in April. But they're gonna eliminate one by one every week. So if I'm lucky, if I'm to be in the finals, I will be in the finals. I'll be back by April. But if I'm not lucky, each time someone got eliminated, they will go back home, something like that, but they will return here for the finals. Yeah. Kamu aja yang ajak dia. Don't you have anything to talk about? Seriously? I'm Haliza. Haliza, I'm gonna block you. Bye. Okay, hold on. Hey, I'm gonna block you. Hi, Shakir.
Bukan bangun tidur, aku masih tidur sekarang.
Hello. Oh, ini si NY Public. Can you see here? Kongsi me. Is it like a long weekend for everyone? No? Aku tinggal di sana kah? Sebenarnya rumah sendiri lagi loh. Sopir. Bye dah, have a nice day. Kublok kok kadang ISIS, asta. Oke, okay, ulang lepas semuanya ISIS dan kublok nih. Tunggu, 1, 2, hide. Hello Bogor, hello Slastri. Hello, Izzet. Minta default back? No. No, of course not, of course. Why would I? Kenapa harus minta default back? Morning, Baron. Hello, Adan. You just minus 3 hours.
And this I'm not picky.
Hello, Perwira. Ketemu dengan Shahrukh Khan. Bukan dalam impian aku sebenarnya, tapi ya udah di depan mata dia. Dia kan artis yang gede, yang besar namanya, yang tenar namanya, yang begitu kan. Jadi ya, I mean, kita apresiasi aja. Memang kaget, benar kaget. Nggak nyangka juga aku berada di tempat apa, industri Bollywood. Sedangkan dulu aku nggak pernah kebayangin masuk Indonesia, sekarang masuk India. Rezeki Tuhan mana-mana kali ya. Terima kasih, Perwira. Beranilah sampai Indonesia dia. Kenapa sih yang bodoh? Halo, Nuriania. Who am I? I am a human being just like you. So my voice in the morning is not that good. I mean, but I can try. Oh, my hair, look. Yeah. morning Indonesia, morning Brunei, morning Malaysia, morning India, morning Nepal. It's funny, ada orang Nepal mengenali aku sekarang, dan ada beberapa kawasan, ada di India sekarang sudah mengenali aku. So ada Indonesia juga yang mengenali aku. It's amazing though. It's amazing. It happened for a reason. So yeah. Di India ngapain? Di India jadi wakil Brunei untuk lomba acara lagu-lagu Hindi. Of course. Dan tetamu jurinya ialah Shah Rukh Khan dan dipertonton oleh berjuta-juta orang di seluruh dunia. Itu. Hai Mo. Hai Sarah. Hai Zed. I'm good. Of course muka bantal. Seharusnya muka apa? Hai Sajita. Hai Salahida. Yeah, I will go there. I will, but not anytime soon, probably in 5-10 years. I miss you too. Belum cuci muka, belum. After sudah cuci tadi sebenarnya, but I still kerja. Hello, calling your name. Okay, to explain to everyone, I got this from an accident from 2007 as well as this one. So I'm not, so yeah. Hello Maria. Hello Nubaizura. Macam Paris ke Pomo. Kayaknya di sini, adanya itu tuh bah. Now Instagram has everything. I'm confused, but it's good though. It's good though. Hey, baby Surya. So if I sleep, kalian menemankan aja ya. Okay. I go to sleep. It's still 5. So I'm gonna put you here. I'm gonna sleep. Good night. Bitches. Mm-hmm.
say hi.
Again? I don't do a lot of this stuff. Let me knock you off.
What?
All the lights.
Well, you know, I'm gonna make some offering to the queen, right?
I mean,
that's just how it is, so.
It's true, though.
Mama's like, fuck off, you know what I mean, right? Send him to school.
Forget
the condo. It's like, what you looking at, girl? What you looking at? I mean, so. And the mom like, oh, I disown this kid. Like, what are you looking at? What are you looking at, girl?
That was so funny, oh my god.
It was, though. It was. I'm speaking with my roommate. Follow him, Ben Parag. A.K.A. Kim Kardashian.
Now you
might go to heaven. It's like these people are like telling me, don't forget Indonesia. I was like, it's a huge ass country. It's a big country, right? A Barnali would never forget, right? Hi there. Hello. Hi kids. Bye. You want me to sing a song? Because that is the only thing I can do in life, right? Sing it. Rich, are you going to sleep?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, so.
Bye, Emma. Bye, Emma. I'll miss you.